Oh!
Oh, no!
Oh! What is happening? Read it? I can't read right now. Chapter 1? What the fuck's going on, dude?
Hell yeah!
I didn't expect this game to be like a full-fledged game so far. It's crazy. Gym. Okay, it's outside. I know where. Wait, what? Oh, it's here. Where the hell the bongo? Am I doing it wrong? Oh, okay. We'll be right back. Not quite my tempo. I like Whiplash, good movie. Okay. Find extra people. Well, that's skipping dialogue. You guys can't read that fast? Baseball field, okay. Is it loud as fuck or am I crazy? Well, that was interesting. You certainly got a unique style. I still don't know if you actually know how to play the bongos, but I don't know what that is. It's actually up there. Yeah, I know. Jim. Yes. Okay, so that's one guy. Do I have to go back to the gym, you think? So I need more people? So do I gotta find people who are not like normal mobs? These all look like normal mobs. Maybe like in here. Too fast, chat. He's making piss. Dyrus. Watch it be so easy. King Toes. Yeah, I got a lot of shit. How much more do I need, chat? What the fuck? I don't know what to expect in this game, actually. It probably isn't this anymore, still, later. Probably switches up later. Probably a whole different game soon. Turns into split gate after this level. What, you guys want split gate? I could do a split gate sponsor right now. I have a sponsor for split gate, and it's like anytime I want to start it, I can start it. This game turns into a battle royale. I want to see the band play. I want to see the payoff. Let me get out of here. This way now. No one's playing music here. Ice guy. We checked most of the school. Last guy could be... I checked everyone in the gym, right? Maybe it's the piano guy. Skipping, we saw dialogue, we saw already, chat. Y'all bugging if you think I'm skipping. I'm not good at these games. Like, for streaming. I'm not a good story guy. I'm, like, worried if you guys are reading along with me. It's gotta be one of these rooms right here. Right here, found him. Easy. Time to prepare my ass. Let's go, baby. I got everyone. W! Hall of Fame W. Wait, wrong place. A whole band. I still don't know a bong. I didn't know. Okay, I guess I understand. I underestimated the art of the bongo. Playing the bongo is a way of life, dude. You're starting to sound like the sound. Okay, I can't do this. Here we go, baby. You do the mission, you do the whole level, then you do the ending.
Hell yeah. Hell yeah.
Be tough.
Oh, no.
What? Oh. I died on purpose so I can have efficiently my health back. Instantly, fuck. Efficient right here. One error will fuck up the beginning. We have to save at least 3 lives to at least 6. That's why we do that.
Hell yeah. Hell yeah.
No! Oh, that's easy. I expected like something scary to happen. Anyone else? Like some twist there. No way is he being nice. That's nice. And now they go on a cruise. There's one more level and then it's DLCs. How much? Wait, what? Where's the DLC? Maybe it's just not out yet. Check. chat. What do you guys think of this game so far? Pretty cool. Cute game. You guys can little. Can you guys read with me? Like, I'm not doing fucking it up. How much is it? $10. This is a sick game. Let's stop now in case we play. I think I told XTC I'll play Apex or something. Do you want to play? We'll play the rest of that later. I also want to try that one game. Watch Your Ride. Oh, Dark World. Oh, wow. Let me know. Let's try this game, then some Ape Sex. You've literally been here for 6 hours straight. 7 hours straight. Or you went to bed and then woke up and then... You went to sleep thinking about it and woke up thinking about it? It's kind of weird how this game isn't loud. Oh. Damn, those turns were kind of sexy. I'm just gonna say it. Okay. Riders Republic just came out and you release your game right now with this game. Riders Republic is having open beta and you release this game. Why? Enable 1v1? What you talking about? There is no wrong. Someone getting arrested.
If you got something, just be honest with me, man.
I ain't got nothing. Huh? I get naked for you. You're standing right here. I take my from all the way to my socks.
All the way down to your skivvies, huh?
Oh, I played this one. Summit 1 gram. Here it is, the game we've all been waiting for. Look at the skulls. Cats in time.
One second, everything was fine. The next one, they were lost in time. Step one, fix my time machine. Maybe I need some...
That was in my Discord, that was you guys. Alright, we saw all the games now. Wait, did this just come out?
My life was not lying.
I think I'm not smart enough for this game though, I'll be honest. I've seen this game. Volcanoids. Is it actually good? I saw the TikTok guy. Is it actually good or people saying nice because it's a TikTok guy? Is it actually Pockers? Fuga?
Tyrannus, a weapon of ancient times that will change their fates forever. Plans to save their families. Powerful skills to defeat the fearsome empire that monsters.
Furry Advance Wars.
Traps and find hidden treasures.
Pew. Pew. Critters for sale. One more gamba. One more bonus, bonus, bonus. Okay, I'm now dead. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Fly like a bird. I hope my computer doesn't fuck up again. Fly like a bird. I wanna fly away. I don't know where my home is. I don't know what a dome is. Fly like a bird. I just took a fat shit and I don't care. Jesse, he was stuck in Warcraft. I think he had fun and went to bed. He was having fun in the Warcraft or Starcraft customs. He's been telling me the past few days that he really likes it, so must be fun. I grew up on custom maps. You know that? Poking. Yep. I made it first. I'm kidding. No, but like at school, I had StarCraft. My friend gave me a CD. Luca actually gave me StarCraft CD. And I played StarCraft. CD. And then I played custom map. Use map settings or use custom map settings is what it was called. And yeah, and then VR chat, you know, and the dev of VR chat I hung out with a lot. I remember he used to have the voice. He did the voice line for Jobs Done. Yeah, he did that. And also he was one of the first people to make, like, he was the reason for the custom map settings in StarCraft. He was like one of that, he was part of the team there. And it makes sense why he did VR chat, right? Kind of the same shit. Kind of cool, right? We used to just smoke a shit ton of weed together in VR chat. Me and Ron. That guy's cool. I haven't talked to him in ages. Let us make what? I don't want Seer. Hey, who the fuck gave me this character? I don't want this goddamn character. I should press. Hey, let's go already. I feel like I hear the Linkin Park sound. When Octane did it. Do you guys hear that sound? Yeah, you hear that too with the Yeah, I'll play it next time. I'll point it out. You guys got mics, or do you guys want to lose? You guys want to lose?
Yeah,
all right, never mind. Let's win.
I know what you're looking for.
Let's drop hot. Why not Lantis? I'm cracked today, bro.
He's being a bitch.
Not
you lucky. Don't want to drop.
I bet okay. That's a good spot. Woman's intuition. Let's find something good.
It starts with one team. They're dropping with us. I don't even know why they're dropping with us. Like, I feel like all I see is volts. And Mozambiques. Like, volts and Mozambiques are like the shit I see all the goddamn time. Oh, that is a fucking W. Maybe I have to. You know? Should I do devotion? Uh-oh. Don't. Don't fight, I'm AFK.
Reloading. Enemy killed. Recharging shields.
I'm taking fire. Oh my god, imagine me dying.
Great on this.
Oh my god.
Reloading.
Come on, I still need
oh my
you.
God, I'm so bad.
Pardon me, using a Phoenix kit.
This is why. This is why you remind me of what I really am. It's not like you. But I know them. What? Wait, do Lobas drop here every time because they can just take the shit?
1 minute until the ring closes, and everything here is gone.
So this is just Loba City.
Recharging my shield.
It's not like you. Where did it all start at?
45 seconds and the ring closes, my friends.
Yeah.
30 seconds until that ring closes.
Sorry. Let me stop. I'll stop. So why is he not taking anything? Because, oh, does it kill the machine? Once you take it?
Okay, 10 seconds till ring close. Let's go.
Oh my god, do you see the floor detail right there?
Mama's got a brand new bag.
So, what did he even lose? Bag? Good teammate. Pog. Yeah.
Oh, that's got a kick.
I kind of have to fart. But it feels like a coffee fart. So like I ain't gonna risk that, to be honest. Like to be H, you know?
Attention. Delivering care package.
Ah look. Supplies inbound, my
friend. Yeah.
Tossing jump drive. Shot a cargo bot.
A real gamer would let it fly. The balls, man. The balls you'd have to have to just shit your pants.
New kill leader.
Not give a fuck.
Are a curse and a target.
I would imagine like you just have like a mom that just you just treat like shit, right? You fell off. Well, not really. I'm playing Apex.
I need an extended energy mat.
Yeah.
Energy ammo here.
I wish Ace didn't take his break right as Poke started liking Apex. Drive. What the fuck are you saying? You think even if Ace was here, I would ask Ace you to play with me this game? Are you crazy? Bro. He's a million times better. What a waste of time for him. What a waste of time for him, you know? We'd have like one fun day duo queuing. And then realize like, dude, I'm way behind. Not realize, like, I already know. You know? I just feel bad. Yeah! Where the hell am I ammo at?
Merchandise. Nice choice. You got good taste. Mama's got you now.
Is the stock worth it? Yeah. Jesse, wanna play? You're too late, man. You dissed me. You dissed me, Jesse. You dissed me, bro. Now you wanna play because XUC is gonna play with me? You see this guy? I'm out. Jesse. I'm out, bro. Bye. You didn't hit me up? You said I'm gonna play this and then join you. Because you ditched us.
Enemy spotted over there.
Uh-oh.
Your veil will fall.
Should I go for R9? What do you guys think? R9 or that?
Backpack here. Level 4.
Yeah.
Leave.
Level
4.
I'm kidding. Yeah! Oh. Get your ass back in here, little bitch. Get your ass back in here.
Yes, sir.
Yeah! Wait, when's Gamescoms? Can you search what time is 12 PT?
Let's do some shopping.
Sir.
Thanks.
Two PM.
Remember, wait, really?
I've got your yep, back. It's in every 2 hours.
Oh, okay. We're fine.
It rings far, my friends.
Yeah, suck at my ass. It's fucking worst part of this. Go time. Oh, I just stop.
Yo, yeah, we were having
like
fun.
Deaf now. Wow, you only watch one other person that sings ever. You need to go outside.
Bro, it's just, it's cringe that just you watch Daft singing and that's all you've been doing.
Grow up.
It's like there's a bird. Oh my god, lol. Oh my god, Maya would fart. What the fuck is wrong with you, bro? Like, there's more life than what you think. Bro, you're exposing yourself. Yeah.
XQC already farted, bro. Stop doing that. For real. Rival over there. The great unveil. Wait, you're actually kind of litty. Recharging my shield. Sub alert.
I'm not dead, right? Oh! I'm done. Do I quit now, or just...
Leave your mic on and act like you're having an argument with your parents.
Mom, get the fuck out, Mom. I'm playing, Mom! You can res me, I'm open here. Pre-res. Okay, I don't think you can. You're dead now?
You really ended that game, huh? Damn. Let me just say it like this, you were using the L star.
Where are you?
I'm getting on.
Dude, you're not even on and you want to play. I'm leaving.
Actually, she wasn't here yet.
Phasmophobia update is in 1 hour. You guys said it's tonight. Unless earlier the guy who said tonight a few hours ago
it is better not be on in the 1 hour. Cause...
No, that's from that's from fucking. He's a European, so it's probably tonight for him now. God damn it!
Oh no! It was probably tonight for him.
Yeah, it is.
Shit! What the hell is BST? What time period is that?
Ghost Corp update. We played that. And honestly,
British summertime. There's a spot in Britain that's just summer all the time?
I think I'm done with that game. The Ghost Hunter Corps.
On.
That game was an L. I mean, it's a W, but now it's an L in my opinion. It's not the... I played the new maps. It's just... I think Phasmophobia is the best.
I'm in your party, mate. Ready up. Are you playing Seer again?
No, the game bugged and gave me this character. I need a haircut, man.
No. Dude, you should go full buzz cut.
Oh.
Alright. What if you do like a crazy, wacky, packy, like fucking mohawk? Hold on 1 second. I just saw somebody talk shit in chat. I'm checking
who the fuck
looks.
Is wacky tacky.
Me.
It's wacky tacky.
Bro, this guy has 999 plus messages.
Well,
he's been
say?
Followed forever.
What do you say?
This Jesse guy, I can't. This Jesse guy is so cringe, awkward.
So what? No, I'm making it weird. So what, dude?
True. I need to work on that. Damn. I forgot his name already. I can't even fucking ban him.
Say that to spawn like 8 more guys. Just bat his ass in silence.
Get ready, moving out. Poke, you really gonna let that guy say that about me?
I am. I modded him too.
Bro, are you muted?
I'm here. Sorry, I was sick.
It's go time. Oh, whoa. Where?
Right time.
Oh, they're chucking nades at me, bro.
Fuck off, bro. I'm busy. You're busy.
True.
Shotgun bolt here. Level 3. Where are they shooting you from?
Oh, right here. It's an Octane. He's just fucking hauling ass.
Uh-oh. They're shooting at me. Faster. Uh-oh. I'm dead. What? Am I healing? What am I?
Charging on my shields. Ooh, sniper on me. Damn, they're so far I can't even scan, dude. They're being bitches.
Uh-oh. I'm giving them free ulties. Should we just...
I mean, we either push his ass, because...
Should we go around and go up?
Yeah.
I have a jump pad, too.
Okay. They're chasing us.
I think there's another team, also.
Okay.
Right? Okay, how am I supposed to...
Are they close?
No, they're right there. Check out here. Damn, Arkstar. Ow, I can't do that. Charging
shields. I know, man. This is so annoying.
I got the R301. It was right next to this fucking R99.
I have one.
No, here. It's fine. You keep it.
No, it's my secondary. It's my secondary, okay. Bro. I don't even have shit for it. Ready,
set, taking fire. Ow! Okay, ready? I'm gonna shoot them.
Yeah. I'll peek with you.
Ready? Peek.
W? Okay. How much did you get?
Okay, ready? Three, two, one.
Two, one, go. Oh my god,
this thing hurts. What is this?
Why? I'm healing.
I cracked one? Cracked
one.
I'll peek. I'm getting a lot of armor back.
Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna be with you.
One's going left side. We should rush that guy. Scanning the area. He's cracked. He's down. He's not down, but low. 10 till ring closes.
Oh my god, dude. Reloading. Annoying ass fight. Guy to our right, He's pushing you to your right.
I don't have shields. Do you have shields?
Okay, leave. A shield bat, yeah. Come here.
Charging on my shields. Then we could crack this guy. We could get more damage and then.
See them pushing? I think they're pushing up on the high ground behind us, bro.
Come on, I get this.
Not worth, run.
I have 40 left. Run. Oh, okay, I just picked up, Charging up my shields.
Bro, that was some... I mean, I guess that fight was beneficial. Our shields went up. Fuck. That was so annoying, though.
I'm 40 damage off. Oh, those two teams are fighting.
They're fighting. Alright, fuck it. I just don't have scopes or nothing.
I'm going to go right here. so.
Little cucarachas.
This might be a really bad idea. Oh my god, I'm throwing.
Don't do that. You're by yourself, like, by a bit, bro.
It's go time! Recharging my shield.
You need... Oh, you don't have shields, bro. I don't have shields for you.
I'm about to shield up.
Okay.
Oh my god, he's not even downed. Oh my god.
Charging shields.
I'm doing it, I'm doing it.
Reloading.
Wait, what is this guy has?
I'm going for it. I'm throwing.
Okay. Fog.
Oh.
How close are they?
Like
oh, there they are.
Let's go here.
I hit that guy down here. Cracked him. Oh no, I didn't. Close. I tried to chuck a nade on him.
20 damage.
Oh my. Why did we come back here?
I did it. I threw.
Alright.
I don't have. Do you have any light or not?
Right down here. He's on the ground. I'm really exposed. He's flushed. Get over there.
You wanna jump at it or no?
Kill that fucker. We can kill him. Got him. Oh, what the hell?
Did I just fuck up going here?
Cracked him. Cracked his teammate. Good night, let's go.
Nailed that whole squad. Half toast, half to roast.
Holy shit, we have loot. Let's
my
go.
God, that so...
can I get shield cell? Messi?
You're gonna have to move at my speed to make the next ring.
Thank you.
I feel like there's teams.
Attention. Yeah, they got fucked up by somebody because I... Unless you flushed both of them.
Taking a moment to recharge my shields.
They were both flushed. They probably just didn't have heals, and they've just been fighting for 20 years. I hear shots, like, to our left, far.
Orson.
Oh, I'm getting shot. I just got beamed, bro. Oh my god.
From where?
From our south. I'm healing.
Correct. Or headshot one.
Okay.
Behind that ridge.
One of them fucked me so hard.
Fuck, I'm jump padding.
Another squad. I need shield cells. Bad.
Taking a moment to heal.
How much damage have you done?
1,100.
Nice. Just fighting right here. I see them actually. Bro, we should. Oh.
Any more ammo.
The guy right here?
Is there a light ammo anywhere?
The guy right here. I have some on me here.
We could use my old jump pad. There was a red gun. I don't want it. Maybe I should get it. See the guy right there. They're right there, yeah.
It's a mirage. Motherfuck. I'm pissed.
What the fuck am I doing?
Which one is it? Hello?
You wanna jump out of me here?
Yeah, that was fucking dumb. One in here as well. They're like in here, I think.
Oh, in here.
Cracked him. Knocked him.
This guy's dead.
Yep.
Oh, I'm stuck.
Splash, splash, right here. Dead. The other team, they're revved. Care. That one's dead, just try to run. I don't know what to do. I'm gonna try to scan. No! I almost made it out. Try to run. They're getting third party. Just run. It's three squads left, so.
My move is so bad.
You got this, bro. Let's try.
The grenade hit somebody.
Mesoboyden
really?
Says.
Really? I wasn't watching you. I was still dead.
Oh my god.
Nice try.
My movement was so bad there, guys, that if I did that better, I could have been so much further away. You see how, oh my god, you see how movement's so important?
I didn't even get to see you.
If my movement was better, chat, I could have been, the gap there could have been so much different. Oh well.
So you're saying taxi got out of there 100%?
Oh, 1,000%. 1,000,000%. My movement there was so bad. I just know, like, every mistake there, I felt it. You know what I mean? You know when you feel the errors in movement? I felt like 10 in a row there. I was like, oh.
I mean, I got plus 76. We did good.
The jump pad was awkward. Yeah, I don't know how to use this. I'm new to this guy. I think I should probably not play him. I feel like I don't like Octane. I don't know.
I feel like you should play Horizon. Or yeah,
Does
Horizon.
Does he carry?
This is your champion.
I will make your end
live forever. That was literally my friend that said that. Fuck you, J-Bar.
Oh, okay. Never mind. One time I tried to.
Yeah, one time you backed me up. It was my friend, and he was joking. Great.
Oh, we planned that out, me and your friend. You're welcome.
If you win this match, I'll give
Jesse,
5
subs.
Super
heavy table I want to move upstairs.
Really? Oh, is it the one in the closet?
Closet, yeah. Well,
this is the
Ghost from Christmas Past. You must pick Mirage.
No.
Mirage.
Ooh.
That was Dyrus, and he's telling you to pick Mirage.
I mean, I know it was Dyrus.
Why'd you hoot Dyrus, bro? No, like,
I mean,
really?
Who has to pick it?
Really?
Okay, you're
really?
Right, I'm saying who has to pick Mirage?
Wow.
That's right.
Oh, no!
I see.
I'm running. I don't want to die that fast.
Yo.
Knocked on.
I'm outside healing.
Look at that last guy. Got him.
My aim was so bad. My aim.
I made up for it, bro. I made up for it. We're good.
Oh my god.
I pogged. You didn't accidentally inject me
with steam again. You pogged?
Yeah, I pogged hard. I need light ammo. Oh.
Shotgun bolt here. Level 3. What do you think is over here?
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
I need shields. My ultimate is ready and waiting.
I gotta do tap strafing consistently. Like, right there, dude, this building with tap strafing, Jesse, is like crazy. You can, like,
look at this, watch.
The floors.
How do you do the thing that you were saying? Oh, I did it! Did you see it?
I didn't see it, no. But you felt the boost?
Yeah, like way further than normal.
What the fuck? Oh my god, L.
Yo, wait, that was...
Hey!
Yo!
What's goody?
Yo!
What's up?
How you been?
Oh, bro, I've been so busy, bro. I just saw you playing real quick. I had to hop in here and just say yo. I love y'all, man.
Dude, I've been playing Pocket Watch is what I've been playing the most out of everything.
Yo, bro, thank you, bro. It took me so long to get that song out. Like, and then I wasn't making it better sitting down and playing fucking games all day. But now I'm back to playing games all day. So I'm going to watch you play.
I'm going to play. The fast show lyrics.
Yeah, nah. I had that before, but damn, you're going crazy.
I think I'm just hitting a shield.
I broke it. She made a fucking new one. I can't stand
it. I'm not even hitting her, right?
Wait, Arthur, one is a beamer. What the hell?
It's the best gun, I swear.
Wow.
What rank are you?
We're flat and gold.
I don't feel
like I can't use the ring, man. I'm never using it again.
I'm healing, don't die.
Ah!
Oh!
Shots fired. Res me here. right here.
Oh my gosh.
I don't know why I did that, bro.
Y'all are playing so wacky right now. Damn. When it's me and the homies, we be just chilling, son. Oh my gosh, niggas is just jumping. Oh my gosh. Niggas like you that remind me that I suck at games, bro. Oh man. Nah. I'm not even gonna say that because I'm kind of nice. I was doing that aim lab, sick. So I'm nice with that damn aim now. I bust a nigga in his dome.
Are you still using that mouse though? The Red Dragon mouse?
Hey, bro. I don't like how you just called me out on my mouse. Listen. It was $10. It looked cool. It lighted up.
Let me buy you some right now.
Bro,
let me hook you up with that Logitech mouse setup.
I mean, if you want to, bro, but I think you should get this Red Dragon. That's what I think. I'll get you this Red Dragon.
I'm telling you, it's worth getting the good one.
But the red, I'm just telling you guys, the Red Dragon is pretty nice. You know what I mean? It has settings in the middle that you can speed it up. You know?
You don't need that's kinda cool. You want one speed, and you want one speed forever. No, okay, I don't know.
Did this guy just complain that we're rezzing him, by the way? Is that what I just heard?
What'd you say? Sorry, my mom was yelling at me. Sorry, mom.
I'm back, my friend. Thank you. I'm pretty sure I just heard, like, wow, you took on the loot and now you're gonna rez me, huh? Like, I'm pretty sure that's what I just heard.
Why are you guys playing with Ren?
Oh, fire! We're not friends. Right in front of us. Laser that guy, he's one. We're out of friends, literally. Wait, another guy on me.
I don't know what's going on. I'm lost. What the fuck did I just do?
I don't know. There's 5,000 mirages on my screen.
Yo, they're low health as shit. I would've got mad horny. I would've just went crazy.
Who the fuck is who, man? Mirage makes this so annoying. Jesse.
No! No, 1 HP, 1 HP, I swear, I promise. Yeah, this is the real one. Nice.
Come on, compadre, get up. Come on.
He's just shooting a guy.
Enemy eliminated. Reloading.
Oh my fucking god.
Nailed that whole squad.
Oh, it's the last one. I gotta get rezzed again.
I can't believe I'm standing still. You're lucky.
What's your rank in Apex?
Silver. Yeah, I don't want to play with me.
No, let's play.
If y'all want to, I really don't. I really don't mind. I got better. Let me know when y'all ready.
Yeah, sure. I'm down. After this game, come play.
I'm with it.
I need light ammo.
I'm getting fucking. I'm dead again. You don't want to play. You don't want to play.
Did you heal?
Yes, I healed the full. I got laser beam in 1 second. That guy actually fucked me so fast. Jesus.
Holy fuck,
that's the guy that just fucked me. Yeah, good luck.
He's hacking.
He might be. I died in 1 second. Like, it was actually 1 second.
There's a laser. What the fuck is that?
I don't know. Can you die to him so we can spectate him?
No.
Oh. Okay. Oh.
Oh shit, bro. I thought she was done. I thought she was about to head up in the lava.
He's getting weird with it.
Freaky deaky with Octane.
45 seconds, but we could just walk it.
I just see what to play. Okay, hold on. I'll tell him we filled up unless you got a 4-player game. Yo, go cheese.
Yes.
You missed out on something really sick.
What, recently?
Yes.
I'm pissed, bro. I was in fucking Chicago. Chicago's a blast, though, so I can't be too pissed off.
Oh, he rezzed you over there? Oh, my God.
Yeah, I'm dead.
But, there's a risk of rain PvP mod.
Oh yeah, it's so fucking good.
I'll show you later. You'll love it.
I didn't even like Risk Rain. Now I love it. Yeah.
It's okay, it's amazing.
You have a backup gun you could just throw me for now?
Come here.
Yep. Thank you. My man.
I feel like you always scan way too early.
I mean, I just thought that they were closer. I did, though.
Get the fuck out of my park!
I'll leave, bro. We'll talk later, bro.
Yeah, I'll leave. My bad. I need to get that fucking red dragon mouse.
Oh, I think I heard them here.
Protect my guy!
Am I hearing something crazy?
Bro, you're being freaking crazy right now.
Wacky, bro. You gotta be saying wacky, bro.
Wacky packy?
Wacky.
I'll give you back this gun as soon as I find a gun. You want a bat? Oh, no, I got a shotgun.
I'm pretty sure you don't say that, Jesse.
What?
Whatever you're saying.
What, then I'm gonna give you back your gun?
No, what you said before.
Wacky packy?
Yeah, the second part's a slur where I'm from.
What?
Yes.
For what? What's it a slur for? I've never even heard that in my life.
Let's move on. Yes.
Are we good? No.
No! Let's just move on.
You're not trolling? I actually have no
clue. No!
No, he's not.
Oh, what the fuck? Wait, you know too?
Yeah, bro. I mean, I know a lot of things.
Damn, I'm actually unaware. Well, there goes that out of my vocab. What the fuck? I thought that was just a silly thing I was saying. Sorry.
Yo, I'm not gonna lie. They look like they aim is on different frequencies.
That guy's so cracked. Oh my god.
Oh yeah. Oh. How is there 10 squads left?
This is hide. The higher rank you go, the worse the players are because all they do is hide. The higher rank you go, the better players, the better they are at hiding.
Ah, that makes perfect sense.
Yes, they have better players at silver, like aim wise. It's just the higher rank you want to go for real and play for placements and play points. It's playing smart to talk about.
I finally tried to play smart yesterday. And it makes 100% sense. Because I always call this game Third Party City.
Yeah,
it is.
And yeah, tried it, and I was like, oh shit, this is lit. Like, you feel horrible after, but then, like, I don't know, it feels cool.
Bro, the best players, they find a building and they sit in it. And that shit's boring as fuck, but those are the people that win every game.
Thank you.
True. Yeah.
Oh, I'm on my way.
They, like, go in a building and they just camp it. And they get, like, a caustic that put down a thing and they just sit there.
Oh, man. I am on my way, man. Did I miss anything since I've been gone?
In this game, they nerfed Seer, but Jesse, dude, I found a game you would love. So,
which one?
Spookware. I was playing it earlier. Did you see it?
No, let me see.
It's, like, it's actually Pog. It has, like, kind of like rhythm, like drumming.
Oh!
It looks scary and shit, but it's actually very wholesome. Surprisingly, very wholesome so far.
You played that 12 minutes game?
Yeah, it was sick as fuck.
Yeah, literally. I saw some gameplay of it, and I just watched the whole game instead of trying to play it on the screen.
I'm a guess. You watched Moist Critical play, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
I knew it.
I watched him, and then I watched Your Rage.
Yeah, I like that guy's cool.
That's a homie. You can invite me.
Yeah.
Oh, indubitably.
Fuck.
So don't play as this dude no more. He's trash.
Yeah, he got nerfed to the ground.
Makes
you play Gragas in League of Legends?
In like 2016, jungle. Yeah, I'll be honest.
What rank you get? Rank,
can we?
I think the farthest I've gotten was... farthest I got was like... the crumbs of gold.
Wait, so you got like... I mean, that's still like better than average. That's where I got to, though.
Yeah, I got to the crumbs of gold, and then I think within that week, I got relegated back to silver one. Well, but I think that's the farthest.
At least
I could
you got
get.
To it, though.
Yeah, I think that's the farthest that I could probably get because, like, what? Yeah, I'm gonna be honest, Paul, you remember I tried to play it again? I tried to play it, bro, and it's just like just
Mirage. Scares me. The old
father we gift us today. Now I'm talking about. Yeah, he not bad. But with League, bro, is that League is just, like, so just...
Insulting.
That's, like, the top three most toxic, like games I've played in my life. Like, top three. Sure. Gotta be top three.
Yeah, that and Counter-Strike for me.
Self-toxic. Made me toxic, bro. Made me get mad.
That's toxic. Gary's mod is toxic, and there's something else. I forgot what else.
TF2.
I mean TF2, yeah. All right, I'm on my shit. I promise you.
League is like the most toxic because there's no voice chat, so you're just typing the worst fucking shit to people.
Uh-oh, people
been
are
there.
Here.
We lost.
I don't know where I am.
We just don't win anymore. We lost.
Okay.
I don't have a gun, by the way.
Don't. Got somebody?
Okay. I don't have a gun, but I'm gonna chuck a nade.
Tag this guy over there.
Cracked that guy.
Got him.
Nice.
Vivon! Stop,
kills! Your mic cut off, Zed. I don't know.
He's at 12 kills.
Oh.
Damn, I need, ammos.
Fucked up that first guy, huh? But Yev. Nothing.
This game's nice. Nice looking over here.
Yeah, I like
I
this
believe
map.
we should leave from this area because I shall we head this way? I have no type of weaponry.
Oh no.
What does this do?
Upgrade your ult to max or something.
Whoa.
That's kinda cool.
Don't you put a grenade in this?
Yep. I have one. Oh no, not this. What the hell?
That shit just scared the shit out of me.
Oh, you put a name in that. Yeah.
Check this out.
Oh, I remember this shit. This shit got all the gas. Ooh, wee! Soon to be me.
Just let me loot first, man.
No, just let me get in here a little bit. This is nice. There are there
people here?
One,
I'm kidding.
There is.
No. Oh fuck, I was right. I lied.
You were right and then you lied. Extended sniper. He's flushed, he's flushed!
I don't have ammo. Scanning
the area. I need to kill this guy.
You are literally fighting by yourself. I'm trying to rush to you.
I'm coming.
Hit him again.
Marking our surroundings. Bro, you were just chasing him to the oblivion.
I killed him.
It was just him?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Enjoy yourself.
Bro, do you not hear the footsteps? No. I actually don't place any audio because I'm scared.
Yeah, Coaches, so you gonna play Phasmophobia?
Yo, bro, I like that game, but that game fire, bro.
Yeah, it's a new update coming out.
There's a new I'm with it. As long as I play with friends, we lit.
Alright. Like tonight or something update.
Ooh, wee! I got time to play games now, bro. Actually, I really don't. But I don't care.
Wait.
What was that? Yep, I heard that too. What was that?
This could get interesting.
Right there.
Shall we hit this?
Target's right in front of me.
Bro, what the hell?
What the hell you think you're doing? Straight
down. What the hell, boy?
What the fuck are you doing?
Bro, you just gangbang. Wow.
Care package dropping from low orbit.
The question is, where's the other teammates? I'm out here looking like a loser, bro. My man's got fire shields, and I'm out here blued up.
There's a body over there. Bodies. No! L, man!
Blue body right here. And you shit on it, though.
Shit.
There's a golden R45. Is that bad?
Wait. RE45?
RE45 here.
That's what I'm using right now.
You might as well pick that shit up.
Cool. There's extensions in here, maybe. Good for you guys.
I just need a energy ammo.
Oh, I got the barrel. I got the barrel.
I have zero energy ammo.
Yo, I totally forgot that streaming was a thing, bro. I feel bad for them niggas that subbed. I'm about to like. I don't know, bro. I just don't be having time to do shit some more.
Do we? I hear there's people on us.
Help! Help! Okay.
Scanning for you. Let me heal. Don't commit too hard.
Serious.
Dude, I don't have much
ammo.
Help.
Wet him up a little bit.
Where'd he go?
Bind.
Got one down. He's resing himself right here. I think right here.
Don't have ammo on my other gun.
You got him. Just keep getting closer. You almost got him.
He's right there. He's rising. Why he did that to me?
Oh, yeah, you got him. It's in the bag. He sucks. He's a piece of. Nah, he's trying to heal. Let's
bro,
go.
Doing that with a shotgun was the
my
worst.
My respawn time down!
Get my shit.
I'm sick. I was over here excited. I looked, timed out.
Save me some loot.
Yeah. I guess I'm good. Oh my god.
I apologize for raising my voice.
It's all good. Bro, that was a war with a fucking shotgun. Holy shit.
Nah, that was fine, bro. All I heard was somebody said, like, oh, somebody's here. Then I said, okay. Wait, somebody's bike.
Well, I got one of them.
Sorry, I was just telling someone.
You know, to be honest with you guys, that was our first game. Wasn't that bad for our first game, necessarily.
How come nobody pogged it? Did they not just see me flick that guy's head?
That was a big freaking dub. So I was alt tab, sorry.
No! I had a creeper!
No, it was there, but it was like a little laggy.
Coaches, you saw it?
Yeah.
That's all that matters. We're good. One person had to see it.
Watch this.
How'd you do that?
Just a secret. Oh, also.
That's true. It's actually pretty true.
Oh yeah. I am alive.
You are. We're gonna get a dub this game too.
I'm pretty sure. Mirage, I didn't even use him properly. I might get the bitch. I mean the female.
Yeah, dude up.
I really miss you guys. I like being here with the homies.
Our Terraria run ended, bro.
Bro, I want to play!
You gonna play again?
Yes!
Oh, wait, listen. It's actually good we didn't play. You wanna know why?
Why?
Because the modding for 1.4 got out. Came out.
Oh, so there's a new one.
Yeah, remember, so we couldn't mod before.
Out. Mods are coming out right now.
But oh, that's hard.
Wait a bit.
Question, is that not like a thing on Twitch, like a whole bunch of homies on Terraria? Like, that sounds crazy. Or is that not a thing anymore? Like, sorry. I mean, probably back then.
It is.
It would have been harder back then. Oh, okay. I was about to say, because I didn't even know, like, oh, my bad. I can't lie. A dude ready like now. Me, I like going to the hot. I like it hot.
You gonna play ranked? Coach East is too low ranked. Sag.
Bro, you forgot to mute.
We have to carry Coach East.
Carry me.
Coach East, give me your account. I'll do it. I'll boost your account.
Hey, boy. Here.
I probably will give you my account, bro. Well, the thing is like... If I just play, I should be good. Give me a gun!
Another guy.
I only have 9 bullets.
Oh my god! That guy was scarier.
Guy on top here.
Where?
Oh, I need a gun real bad. Oh fuck.
Oh my gosh! They have gold armor, that's the only problem. I cracked the shit out of one of those.
You guys have any heavy ammo?
No.
I do not.
I'm good. One's super cracked up there.
One trying to push us. Killed him. Killed one.
Good shit. What is it, 2v3?
Just one that I killed.
Yeah, so
one pushing up on me. Right here. See him?
Where?
Hey. One on top of the building and one close to us. I'm almost out of ammo here. Champions no longer part of the data pool. I'm kind of going crazy right now, though. This is weird.
Happens.
I punched him off. I'm healing. I just punched him off. He's all the way down there.
Got him.
Nice.
What are these guys doing? Are we fighting the dumbest players? Or
oh. Oh no, I'm gonna die. There's another party. Please res me. I'm hidden. I'm gonna drop all the way down.
Wait, me? Okay.
Oh, geez, please. I'm dropping.
Okay. Stop. Do not get a shield. There's a purple shield right there on the right.
Alright.
Oh god, there's
hurry up.
Yep, got it. I'm healing the fall.
You go, Pope? What about you?
Shield firing. I'm not good on ammo, by the way, for this fight at all. We might need to leave.
That's why we gotta just...
Oh my gosh, this nigga's so cracked! I literally... Oh, one of them is cracked. I almost had the other one. Healing.
No, Jesse,
I don't have any bullets. I literally have zero. What do I do?
Oh, that's an alpha.
There's no guns. Oh, no. Oh.
I flopped.
Just punch them. Yeah, ammo was a huge problem the whole time for me.
Yeah, I only had a Peacekeeper. I wish it was an Eva.
Wait, I'm in a red spot, dude. Wait, I think I am. Scanning the area. Right here. Oh shit.
Right here, right there. Time is not over yet. I think you guys got it. I also have a mana.
You do. I don't have any ammo poke, like zero. Me. Oh my god, wait, I have a little bit.
Oh my god!
Bro, I want to get his banner. I feel bad. I'm going.
I'm gonna go for it. If you get it, I can res him right here.
Okay. I'm taking fire. Our brethren's fight is not over. I got it! Go.
Should I res him here?
I'm gonna die though. Fuck.
Don't worry. It's time to win.
I think I res you in the worst place ever.
Don't worry. I got it.
I have no ammo. I have 10 bullets. Max.
All right, you go grab my banner now and leave. Just
attack.
Healing
up.
Huh?
Oh, jeez. Go get it. Go get the banner. I might be saved.
Got it.
Yes. Just run.
Hey.
All right, we're going to keep getting our banners over and over again. Just get looted up.
Bitch, I've gotten the banner.
There's no ammo.
Now there's two banners sitting right next to each other. Uh-oh. You still hear them close, by the way. Oh my god.
Why are they fighting by my banner?
Why do I have fucking...
Oh, what? How is he not dead?
Finish him. Pussy. Killed a hooligan. Run. You still have time for his banner, so just take your time.
Oh, right no, there. They're healing.
He's behind that box, the blue box to your right. Oh.
Are they camping? They are
losers.
They're losers.
That's weird.
That's so corny.
That's weird.
They were camping it. Man, we were having fun.
That was the most weirdest game of all time.
I just realized what I should have done.
What?
Throw my jump up thing on those guys, and they would have flew up.
That was fun. I can't lie to you, bro. That was
fun.
That was fun.
Mission Impossible shit.
When you went in and grabbed my banner, that was pretty good.
You got mine, so I got yours. Wait, is it because I'm gold? I can't play with you?
Hey, you're silver, so, and he's plat, and you have to be one rank behind.
Silver, my bad, man.
You got a solo rank up.
I got you.
Let me see what's up. That was fun. Some of those players were so like, either like, were they just staring at you and not killing sometimes and then shooting? Like,
bro, I don't know. But this game was actually fun. I like it.
Yeah, it was fun.
It's good.
I risk the rain shit is the shit that I really need to
Yeah, I gotta get you on that.
Yeah, it's really good. Like, you ever play auto chess?
No.
Okay, so like, in Risk of Rain PvP, you take a turn fighting some mobs, and then next turn, it puts one versus one against them, but like, someone takes fuck it. It's fun. Yeah.
That sounds fire.
You fight like NPCs, you get money. We made it.
Who's gonna win?
We made the game, we want you to play it.
Yeah, I coded it. You know he updated it, Jesse?
What'd he do?
They patched it and they nerfed all the shit we complained about.
Really? What the fuck? Wait, that's sick. Oh shit, Sears in chat. Yo.
No, I haven't slept, Sears. What, should we do a group right now for PvP?
I'm down.
No, wait. Do we have time, though? I have a sponsor at... I'm gonna do it right now.
Alright, after this game, let's fucking... Or we could literally leave. It's unrated. Unless you guys want to do this last one.
Now, let's get butt naked on this one.
Okay. I could do that.
Bro. I've been so hungry for literally so long. I was hungry from yesterday and I ate food.
Same. What did I eat? You know what?
That shawarma was kind of hidden. I'm not going to lie.
Really?
Grape leaves, though, were kind of weird.
It's always weird here. Everything's...
Always. Dude, yeah. They do the Greek style. It's... No bueno.
It tastes like olive oil, whatever it is, right?
Yeah, it's no bueno. Not a fan. Bro, I don't have a gun. I don't have one. Is there a gun in there?
I have a gun.
Oh, no. I do not. I'm gonna try to find a gun. Might be one in here for me. Hey?
Okay, I'm sorry.
That's kind of greedy.
I was, but I love this gun. You want it?
No,
okay, here, come take it. I'm sorry, I feel like a dick.
No.
Come here. They're on me?
Oh.
frag, huh?
I'm coming. Charging up my shields.
I just greeted this guy in an unranked guy. I'm stupid. Whatever. Thank you.
Taking a moment to recharge my shield.
Firing. Oh, he's cracked. Oh my gosh, he's so cracked.
This guy's lagging. No! Be careful with the Bloodhound, he's lagging.
It's just a Bloodhound left.
Charging shields. Okay. I shot him. He's cracked.
I'm healing it right away, honestly, fast. I'm on his body. I'm resing.
Yeah, I'm distracting.
Up, oh shit.
I need light ammo, fuck.
Oh no. No, kill him!
No!
Yes, nice. Thank God, that guy was so annoying. I need heals off of him.
So I have a... Whatever, I'm good. Someone else here.
Yeah, hold it for me.
I need a light. You have any light?
Yeah, here, 20 only. Not letting me drop it. There you go.
Need this? Coach, is he good?
Yeah, I think so.
What's wrong, buddy?
I'm scared.
It'll be okay.
Got Dracos with titties.
Oh, that's your song? Like that song?
I like this, the beat drop, the switch up. But
oh, you like the second part?
The second part is good, but once the bass goes, wah, you know what I mean? I don't like it. Everything is.
Yeah, well, I remember I did tell you like the whole
you,
like
you
were.
I told them yeah. On stream too that you said that. You're right, 100%.
Yeah, cause I heard it. I heard it when I went to LA.
Damn, the Cochise leak. Yo, loot here. Over here. A lot of loot here. Actually.
What?
Oh, it was just L-Star and stuff, which is good. You use the L-Star Cochise?
Nah, I don't like it for some reason.
Have you tried it recently?
Yeah, I tried it. I remember you told me to try it, and then that should be all over the place for me.
You gotta, like, let go before it overheats, you know that? Oh.
Oh, I sidestepped that shit.
I put this head behind us. They jump head behind us.
Yeah.
If they go crazy.
You're in uncharted territory right there. You're crazy. I'm gonna scan for you.
Charging up my shields. I'm just gonna jump out there soon.
Running. No.
Come
on. No. It's only two people, by the way.
Coach, is you ready?
Nice. Nice. Last one right here. He went on top of the building.
He's almost, he's cracked.
He went down right here. Nice.
Woo! Where are you? Okay. Oh my god, that was scary.
Oh, good shit. This guy have like a Phoenix kit? Nope.
I think it's Epic Armor.
Oh shit, we gotta go.
Using me? Come on.
I have no heals. I have shield.
I have a lot of them here.
Hold on, I'm running.
Here, find you. Just grab some.
If you slide into it, Coaches, you go faster. Further.
Okay, copy. What the hell? Don't slow down now. Only two other squads left. There's too much squads left.
Wait, we're gonna win.
Patching myself up.
Let's go.
Let's get a party.
It's gonna be a fog moment right here. They're probably gonna just hide in the building forever.
Patching myself up.
I've had a wingman this whole time.
Bid.
I honestly didn't really do anything until that last moment. Like I got the dude a little wet. Pause.
Yeah. Wait, there's people nearby here, by the way. Yeah, you did. Oh, there they are.
Are they fighting?
No, they're just hiding in this building.
As long as I know we're gonna get their party, I don't care.
They're in here.
What up here? Yep. I went up there. Oh shit! That shit got me. One of them is running up.
I cracked both of them. Yeah, those cracked. He went to red.
Oh!
He got red armor as soon as he hit you.
Oh.
Damn. That ult kind of cucked our push there.
We almost had it.
Yeah, I thought I was Horizon and tried to throw an ult. I don't know why.
I trolled. I got caught into that stupid shit.
Yeah, sucked, bro.
So yeah, they sucked and they just started chucking nades at him.
He sucked and fucked.
I was touched inappropriately.
I think Phasmophobia updates in 10 minutes, but I don't know if we should do that, chat. I think we should save it for a VR session. A nice big VR session, chat. Just wait, you know.
Doing Risk of Rain?
Sort of says I have a sponsored segment for 30 minutes and then I'll play, but I have a sponsored segment for 30 minutes also. I'm pretty sure we have the same thing.
When is it?
So just do it.
I have to watch we gotta watch Saint gameplay, Poggers.
Yeah, just do it and we play after.
Yeah, that's true. Oh.
Well, I'm gonna be busy after.
When is this, when is Gamescom starting, chat? Can you use a VR mod with that thing? With that PvP mod, chat?
That would be insane.
Probably works, actually.
It probably does, but the PvE round would probably be ridiculous.
Normal. Nah, I'd be fine. We rise. It'd probably be like,
I mean, I guess that is like normal Risk of Rain. Take this win. Yeah, I guess you're right.
Donda. Shit.
Huh?
Yep.
I forgot about that shit. Again? Today.
Yep.
Remove.
Yeah. We all going?
Shit, yeah.
Don these nuts. Sorry.
Damn, I should have stayed in Chicago.
Just go back.
Hell no, bro. The more I fly planes, the more annoyed I get of it.
I'll come with you.
Let's bro, you're all the way in Texas. I would have to fly 2 hours to Texas. And we fly like a cool 2-3 hours to Chicago. Reckon we ought to land over
there, darling. What, you gonna come to Texas?
That's actually somewhere I wanna go to.
Come perform somewhere here and then you can come chill with us.
I'm with the whole antics.
That'd be sick.
Fires.
I really wanna taste test y'all food. I know y'all got fire food over there.
Not really.
Really?
Not where we're at, really, honestly.
It was good at the beginning, and then I realized over time, you know, better stuff out there, man, and such.
I mean, any place is better than where I'm at.
That one barbecue joint was so fucking good, though. That was the star so far.
You want to get it today?
That, you can't.
Why?
You have, remember it's in the morning?
No.
That's the one I'm talking about. Oh, yeah,
we get barbecue if you want soon.
We could, yeah.
Ooh, wee! You don't mind if I ain't
you getting in on that?
Nah, barbecue do sound fire. But nah, but I think I'm about to have some steak today.
Okay. How do you like your steak?
Medium well. Is that what it's called? Medium well.
That's where I like it too, honestly.
See, I used to do well done. And then eventually that medium well is mad juicy. So I was like, oh, this is fire.
I think the reason I like medium rare better is because I actually like medium better, but they always cook it wrong.
I might try medium rare one of these days. I might try it.
You could just get medium as well.
I even know that's the thing.
Medium rare is the way to go. I switched my gun like 8 times this so far. Min-maxing steak, imagine.
I always do medium rare because I just feel like if I tell them medium, they just make it way less cooked. And if I say, I don't want to say done
so
or whatever,
just
a regular.
Nah, but me, like well done, I didn't mind well done for a long time in my life. The ring's close, and we've got a whole until I realized that you're somewhat wasting money.
When you do what? Sorry, I didn't hear what you said.
Well, you just get well done.
Oh, yeah. Well, yeah. I mean, you're trolling. I mean, because half the flavor is literally like when it's bleeding. Extended heavy mag here. Level 3.
Oh. Let's get out of here. The ring's near and closing in 30. Caribbean parents made me eat well done meats my whole life.
Yep. That's
yeah,
why
my mom never made like a medium rare ever. She just always just like the juiciest. When I mean juicy, I mean like you're chewing on it for like 10 minutes in your mouth.
I
but
thought it was
really
normal.
Good.
That's well done.
Yeah, I thought that was normal.
Oh.
Know? Growing up, I didn't know.
My dad was good. My dad was good at cooking, but he would make a beef stew. Sometimes
yes, it was like for stews.
The meat would, you would think like, there's a potato in there, there's a carrot, and there's just a piece of meat that you chew on for fucking 10 minutes. His dad doesn't know what the fuck he's doing.
I liked it, honestly.
No.
My mom would tell me, like, try it. Look how long you chew. It's so good.
I don't mind it. I've gotten so used to it that I thought it was... I mean, like, it's a style of eating. But it's just when it comes to steak. I like my thing.
No way.
There's another group. And this guy's very low. He went to the portal. I'm trying to leave.
Killed an enemy.
Nice work. Healing up. Eyes are open now.
Oh.
Over here.
Enemy downed.
Need to recharge my
shield. On your feet, darling.
I was holding it so they couldn't get through in your resume.
The guy's dead.
Oh, there's a... Is there another group here?
Yeah.
Fuck off!
Yeah.
Over here. Yeah.
Let me up form already.
So much loot. Oh my god, guys. So much loot.
The guy right here. Damn.
Beat the shit out of me, bro. That was so embarrassing.
Another more people?
Somebody else, somebody else. Oh, this nigga's inside. There's people inside. I'm sure.
Another squad. People in the building, people in the building. They got me low.
Hello.
He's pushing. Got her.
What the fuck is happening, bro?
It just doesn't end.
Another team right here? Pushing?
He's cracked.
Grenade. Oh my god, I'm down here.
I got shot.
That was a battlefield,
again.
Man.
Oh my gosh, bro.
Dude, that was a battlefield, and that was fun though.
It was fun, but God, it just doesn't stop.
That was so fun.
I like that one, man, but I failure.
No. You're good.
Guys, I'm not playing Phasmophobia right now, okay? Maybe we should check it out real fast. Maybe not. I just opened the VR mode. Oh my god.
Is it already up? Out the update?
No. Yeah, Coach, you got a lot better.
I told you I've been on my shit recently. Like, eventually I just stopped crying and then I just got better.
Damn. You punch a wall?
Nah, I think the last time I punched a wall was when I used to play FIFA. When I was like in middle school. Punched a hole in the wall and I was... I think I was disappointed in myself because I won the game after.
Oh, you got your anger out and you fucking went hard?
Bro, it was like I got my anger out too early. Because I literally just played regular the whole entire game and I was like down like 3-0 and then eventually I scored like 2 90 minute goals and then it like on top of like 2 more and then it was like 4-3 I won. So I just looked at my fist and then looked at the wall in just complete disgust and embarrassment of myself.
Oh, so you punched the wall and you still ended up winning?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh.
It was just a waste of anger. A waste of brute strength.
Oh.
Chat, I love you guys for watching, by the way. These are the homies. I love our crew, man.
I think I've broken 2 phones over FIFA. FIFA was a very rough time of my life.
Maybe that's the other game you were thinking of.
Nah, like, I would just get mad because, like, I hate losing. So, like, in a game like that, it's like, it's just you. Nobody loses but you.
Yeah.
And then it's like, you know, when sports games has a lot of glitches or, like, dumbass shit that happens. Like, randomly your goalkeeper decides to score on himself or just some dumb shit. Like, all right, now my fist is going into this wall.
Yeah, the only sports game I played was 2K12 and 2K13. Which I fucking miss.
I think I had 2K12. 2K is a weird game now.
You just stream 2K, the new one.
I might. I think if I submit my music, I could probably get it there, so. We'll see.
Oh.
Wow. That'd be sick.
Oh, yeah. Dude. Tell him. What song would you get right now? I'd say tell him, right?
Maybe. Nah, tell him might be a little bit hard. It's either Nyx or possibly Pocket.
Oh, Pocket.
I'll see. It'll be really cool. I don't know.
That'd be sick. Can you get built differently on there?
Hey, bro. We can definitely try. I'm with it. Oh, that's okay. The song.
It's still getting views. Oh, people on me?
Of course. It's a good song, bro. Oh, shit.
I didn't hear anything.
All right. Alright, I'm about to do some crazy super duper shit.
What am I doing?
No, man. He's 1 HP. Oh, the guy on me, he's gonna heal though, probably. I am just shit, man. That guy's low in there.
Bro, okay. I thought the Rampage was a really good gun. It is, but then it's like...
You gotta use the... Oh, guy coming up behind you. Coming behind you.
What?!
That was my fault.
Bro, I'm hearing the craziest sounds ever! Like armor break, headshots. 7 damage, 10 damage. What the fuck?!
I trolled.
It's a fucking peacekeeper, man. You guys hear that shit, chat? It was like giving me the sounds of rewarding hits. It was like rewarding hits, Pog, but no.
Fuck.
I'm bitching all the time.
Hey.
Yo, I had a gelati yesterday. That shit is fire.
Did I get one? How did I get one? Where did I get one? When do I get one?
I went to like Rita's.
Isn't that shaving cream?
There's a good ice cream. Yeah. There's a good ice cream place called Andy's Custard around here.
Andy's Custard.
It's like
that's
a famous place. I went there once. It was like packed. I'm like, what the hell? Leaked, bro. My PO box is right there. What do you think? I travel 2 hours to get my PO box?
We do.
Gold.
Bro, when I mean that shit is crazy, bro, it's like ice cream with the custard. Nah, it's like the custard with the shaven ice.
Is it shaved?
Oh, it's both. It's both.
Both? Look, it mixes it's with both. The crystals.
Wait, so you put water on the ice cream?
Like, it's like you put ice cream at the bottom, then you put shaved ice. Like, I got like lemon and mango shaved ice, and then
bro.
They put more ice cream on the top. And
you know
when I mean
fire?
That
no,
shit
sorry,
was so crazy.
On.
Like, yo, you gotta get it.
I'm the jump master. Yo, vanilla ice cream except by falling. With mayo on it. Oh
yeah, that shit actually does hit though.
Oh fuck.
You wanna know something, Pokey? You get
also,
you get the
with the hot sauce on it.
Okay.
Nice. Yep.
Poke likes to take a fucking he gets a Jamaican patty and he puts it in white bread with ketchup and lettuce.
Okay, ketchup and lettuce, you're reaching. But with the bread, you're not wrong.
Okay, what's wrong with a little bit of chopped lettuce, and what's up with a little bit of ketchup?
I mean, ketchup defeats the purpose of it. Like, I just don't think you should eat it with lettuce.
What do you know about Jamaican patties?
I don't know, man. I wonder if I was Jamaican. I wish I was.
You wouldn't get it, bro.
You don't get it, dude. I had a Jamaican patty place near my high school. I can say shit like this.
Yeah, for real. Stop.
Bro, I'm lying.
I am cracked. I cracked this guy in his butt.
Knock on.
Okay.
Are you shooting at me? Wait, Poke, he's behind you.
What the hell?
What the hell, boy?
Wait, is someone showing a bow? Oh god, they're shooting a bow.
No. Where?
Where's the armor?
Where?
Oh my gosh, bro, I suck at this game.
No, you're
don't
just alone.
Say that. Don't freaking say that.
Stop shooting at me. My friends are coming and they're going to beat your ass.
What the fuck is that entire squad giving my shields a recharge? Oh god, they're coming.
Alright, I'm telling you, my friends are coming and they're gonna beat you up.
Stop telling them that because we're not.
What do you mean? You're not gonna avenge me?
Stick under.
I told you.
Mealing. I'm so
frightened. He's trying. He's cracked.
There's another one coming from behind.
Wait, do this.
Run up. What the hell? Bro. Good.
It goes fast. We can go around here.
Right there. Finished one.
Should I kill this guy to get his armor? Okay, I died. He killed me though. We killed the last member. He died, but I'm dead.
Wait a minute. 20 seconds.
Yeah,
for the banner. 20 seconds.
We didn't get the banner the first time. I got it.
Yeah.
I'm phoenixing. Mashallah, ya Allah, please.
My brother.
Oh, inshallah, right here. Yalla.
Holy.
Run, just run this way. Giving my shields a recharge.
Happy birthday.
I hit him.
Oh shit.
Knocked one.
They're dead.
We're literally the best. We're the best players.
Yo! I'm not gonna lie! Don't res me! Let me watch! Alright, I take it back. That's right.
They're coming. They hit me.
Shield up real quick, shield up.
You have any shield cells?
What the fuck are you doing?
Recharging
They running away or are they being weird?
Nah, they're camping. They're camping. They're camping.
Poke, poke, wait. Let me shield. I picked up a better armor. Don't die, please. Wait. Wait.
Where is he?
Yo, Mirage is actually annoying.
He's above. He's above. I fucked him up. I fucked him up hard. I got fucked up as well, though.
He's knocked. He's knocked.
Poke here. Poke here. Healing. I'm gonna cover fire for you. Just run.
I have a rezzing beacon.
What?
I don't know what.
Taking a moment to heal. Recharging shields.
Are these shields again?
I am repairing myself.
We're the worst resurrects, Jesse.
No,
I know, but
cool.
We're kind of clutch, though.
Y'all going crazy right now, bro. I'm gonna let y'all do y'all thing.
They're fighting. Crack that guy. He's flushed. The guy that just fell over there.
Yeah, you cracked the shit out of him. You know, in all my time of playing, I don't think I've ever had red armor.
Really? I don't get it much either, honestly.
Oh my god.
Knock.
Maybe this way?
Oh, shot.
Run.
We're healing?
Shit. Heal up.
They don't know. They know. They know where I am, not where you are. Get ready. Not yet, though.
He's fine.
I'm gonna peek.
You need help.
Now. Ooh.
Oh. They got some good aim. I gave you.
Him.
Oh, he's cracked, he's cracked, he's cracked.
They're dropping a replicator.
Oh, shit.
I don't know what's going on. Right here, he's flushed! I got him! Yes! Alright, let me see if he has heals.
Yes!
We're getting pushed. Scanning for you? That's a fake fucker.
What do I have for me and you?
What?
The rope.
Oh. I just... fucking walk over
Let's
here.
Rest, dude.
All right.
Do you have any shield cells?
I just fucked that guy up.
I think he's just one. I don't want to lie. I think he's just one. Is it just one?
From what I just did to that guy?
I think he's the only one there. Oh, never mind. Fuck no. Yes, he is. Yes, he is.
Oh.
Oh my god, he destroyed me under an armor. He's thirsting me because he lost my shield. He got it. He's a better player.
I don't have any ammo, so I gotta do
this. Mirage was fucking with us for so long.
I didn't have
this
any more
Mirage
ammo.
Mirage is a loser stream sniper. I have to say it. He was a loser stream sniper fucking with us the whole time.
Yeah, but we went fucking crazy. Five kills, bro.
No.
Yeah. Zero. I was just there. I
no
was just
content.
Flapping.
And he sucks dick.
No, you actually baited that whole team to die, though. You were an AoE fucking grenade.
Hey.
Well, grenade is AoE.
That was insane, bro.
Y'all went so crazy. Bro, hold on, bro. Y'all just made me just want to change my clothes so I could get better. Hold on. I'm gonna change my shorts, and I'm going to put on a nice shirt. And I am going to go crazy. I'm going to go ballistic.
Okay. That'll do it.
Yeah, I'll be right back. Give me a sec. I'm going to make my bed. I'm going to do like 10 things in like 3 minutes because I feel so motivated.
Okay. We dub after. And I'm just going to sit here. Think about what I've done. The best time to wear a striped sweater. I just want to win a W. Yo,
hello, chatting.
How's it going? Where you get a dubby wubby? One dubby wubby on the house.
Missing ad. Chat, I have actually, I can actually, just stream tonight.
Yeah.
Or in the morning and do the I'm allowed to watch the ad anytime I want in 24 hours. End of W.
That is W.
Yeah. Come on, shower. Gamescom isn't today just reruns of not reruns but more in depth of a lot of the games, not really announcements. I kind of want to shower.
Right now?
I want to shower and we can get food. Like, Gabe Bounty, we could do it tomorrow. Or, like, tonight. If
bro,
we
this guy just went to go make his fucking bed and get in a new pair of clothes to win a game.
Yeah, but I'm starving. I'm almost 9 hours in. I'll be hungry, bro. Showering weird champ. And I could probably swim.
Huh?
Swim?
W.
Bro, that bee almost killed us.
That was scary.
That was a scary ass bee.
You think about it still?
Now, I was thinking about how you were trying to stand on that boogie board and you were like having such a problem doing it, and I just stood on it with my weight and.
Because you're tall.
Easily. No, it's because I'm fat.
Nah, it's because you're tall. Oh, update's up for Phasmophobia. Okay, I'm gonna close Apex for now. I know he's gonna play. Like, now, maybe we'll play one more. Oh,
yeah, do one more.
600 megabyte update for Phasmophobia. This is gonna be crazy. Wait a second.
How big is the game?
This is a cool looking patch. Look at this. Oh! Oh,
it's like your thing.
Oh! GG?
Georgie, don't you have a sponsor?
No, I can do it anytime.
Are you sure?
Hours. You want to do the ID I told you?
Is it? Anyway.
Just, I can watch a 30-minute thing. But.
Oh, yeah, true.
You want to do that thing I told you? I'm down, right?
What a thing that it... What?
Check your
what
phone.
Thing?
Check this word.
Oh. Nothing. I have to go poop.
Okay, yeah, after.
Okay.
Okay, go do it now. Oh. Go poop now.
Okay, but don't you have to get stream or something?
No, I'm good. I'm actually good.
What's up, Jesse?
Tomorrow.
Yo.
So Sprint, we work.
Georgie, how do I do the 7TV emotes on my stream?
What you mean? What you mean? Like, I actually haven't done anything.
Okay, well, I'm just going to tell Juan.
Yeah. I haven't done a single thing. I don't think I've touched the website once. Do you log in once and then you get editor?
Also, Juan, can you add this?
No, you want this?
I love this.
All right, you have this. Wait, you love this? Hold on.
Yes, honey.
Okay, I'm kidding. While you've been gone, okay, we've big update.
Let's go. I am excited. Coaches,
I have some bad news. I'm going to take
What happened?
We'll play one more, Coaches.
You got to go?
Well, I'm going to shower and then restaurant.
Ooh, that sounds fire.
Two new ghost types. Wait, they changed. Look at this patch on Phasmo. Look, damn. You can now sprint for 3 seconds at increased speed with, okay. Player walking speed has been, okay. VR teleporting, I don't know what that means. Increased other acceleration of ghosts during a hunt when they can see you. Monka S. Okay. Added two ghost types. Added new equipment. The parabolic microphone now allows you to hear sounds. I'm gonna use that. We're going in VR, right? Yeah. Gigi, you gotta go VR?
Oh no, I'm not challenge. Playing with you guys.
Why?
L.
The place between life and death is where I feel most alive.
Glow 6 glow. Wow.
Introducing your champion.
That guy's 20,000 kills on Wraith.
This is awesome. I'm the Alright, good luck, guys.
It's time to win.
Is he playing Phasmo? No, he's not allowed to.
I'm not allowed. I'm
his
grounded.
His view count hasn't been high enough lately to play with me, but I don't know.
Coaches, I don't know if you want to talk to me. My view count's been kind of low right now.
If you have a respiratory system,
I will beat the shit out of anybody that don't come to watch you, bro.
Okay.
If they don't come to watch you, they will get their ass beat.
Thank you.
There you go. What a homie, right?
Actually.
I'll be dead by dawn.
That's Gigi, the homie.
That's Coachy, the homie.
Oh, I'm feeling good. I did mad shit within the span of 5 minutes. I feel speedy.
Yeah, I feel looted.
Oh, you little emo. The next ring is far. Homies,
oh,
so
what is that
cute.
Emo? It's so cute.
Homies, it's so cute.
Homies, oh, people right there, right there, right there.
Marking our surroundings. On the way.
Wait, where did you go?
One flashed. He's low. I'm gonna push though, cause I'm weird.
I'm going crazy.
He's cracked.
New kill leader appointed.
They jumped down. There's a lot of people over there. I don't know if we jump down, we probably lose.
I almost jumped down. I'm so happy you said don't jump down.
There's people right here as well.
Oh my god.
Oh, right here, in front of me.
If we wait, I can get a zipline up here now.
I don't have much ammo.
They went this way.
Okay, we kill them then close, because I don't have the ammo.
There's somebody down here.
Behind us. Come here, coaches.
Here you come.
I'm away.
Nice, you got him.
I need his ammo.
Me too.
I'm gonna fake kill him.
Hey!
That's how you do it.
Sounds like a lot of action going on over there.
That's true. They do be fighting though.
Oh!
Hold on, here's something weird right here.
Right in front of you.
Lit. Oh my gosh, so lit. I think her team is over there.
Nice, thank god. I needed that ammo so bad. Nah. Yeah, but he's not, but he has a team.
Right there, right there. He just fucked my ass up. Oh my god, he's pretty good. I gave him a cool clip. I'm a nice guy, dude.
You're actually nice for that. Good guy.
Taking a moment. I mean, dead by dawn. You
ever, what's up?
You have any heals? 90 meds.
Who the fuck just shot me, you stupid bitch?
I am repairing myself. Half the squad's remaining.
Oh, crack! A pussy! Healing up.
Eyes are open, though. Wait, are you nuts? Where are you shooting him from?
They're all the way down here.
Oh, fuck. I ulted. I'm drawing. I'm hurt. Using a Phoenix kit. I see them.
Oh, I'm healing. I'm far behind. I'm healing.
Oh, they're fighting a whole nother team.
I hit one.
Yeah, they're fighting a whole nother team.
I need health. Keep eyes on the new kill leader.
I didn't mean to. Dumbass. Any health around here? Yes, sir. AI with the brains.
I hard threw.
Hey. Ether, okay. He goes okay.
I don't know why I went to that jump pad and just went on and died. One more time.
Hey. Wait, kind of went hard.
Hey! I was kind of an L there. Sorry, guys. Sorry.
I cracked the shit out of a dude with that damn sniper.
Really?
Like 100 and something health.
Wait.
Shaved off of that nigga.
Should I react to this now or save this? Come on, can you guys post more funny stuff? The best funny thing here that's OC and funny will get $100 next week. Ready? Down? You guys down for that?
$100? I could buy you 100 bones.
Yep. I'll give you 100 bones.
100 bones? I could buy you $100.
Yo, you just leaked something, bro.
I did.
You just leaked her whole album.
You just leaked a new beat. Yo, no, you want to leak me a new song or what?
Yeah. What's up?
Come on. Do it live.
Give a 6 snippet that would be on like YouTube, and people bother you for. Come on. I'm
the jump master. Gotta find a song. Actually, I can't. I can't right now. I cannot write it down. I will soon though. Pinky promise.
Oh, can you help me out? Can you ghostwrite this next bar for me? One bar?
Alright, let's go.
Alright, it's like, they said I changed. I said, thank God. Then what?
Oh, man. Your trials and services is ended. You have to pay for these more services.
Alright, I'll donate. When you're live next. Wait, are you live right now?
No. Oh shit, how do I play this game again? Oh.
They said I changed! I did it! Yeah, You know, wait. Jesse.
What?
You got bars too.
Yeah, I do. You know I have bars, Coaches?
Yeah, let me hear some. No kill.
Alright. Maybe lock them doors and turn your lights down low. Play that funky music nice and slow. Whoa! Fuck all the bitches I know. Hey, don't give a fuck about flow. Hey.
Jesse, stop being cooler in front of my friends, man. You're annoying, dude.
What bitches hear me now? I'm gonna die. Oh my god, look at the bitch. I'm gonna die.
Dude, this sucks, man.
You wanna meet up?
100%.
Okay.
I don't wanna play anymore.
Fuck.
I DC'd, correct?
Keep eyes on the new kill leader.
I'm not hungry anymore. I'm eating some grapes. I'm feeling good.
Mmm.
I see these joints at the store, cotton candy grapes.
Yo, Jesse, fuck the restaurant. Let's eat some grapes. We have some in the fridge.
You know, there's these grapes in Japan that cost like a lot of money, and apparently they're like the greatest grapes of all time.
Yeah, I remember.
What is a lot of money?
Like you gotta say one word in a song. That kind of money.
I'm gonna wreck full with those big grapes, man.
Wait, really? Is it like $1,000 for those grapes?
I think it's $100 a grape.
Oh, it's not. Wait, a grape?
Or a bag of grape? I think it's it might be. Don't quote me. I think it's like that kind of money.
No way. The ring isn't far.
Wait, you don't got money like that, Poke?
Hostile over there. Not really. Not anymore. Poor man.
Maybe like $20 a grape. I saw it was like some video I watched. I don't remember the price, but I remember it was like ridiculous.
Yeah, they're fighting. I'm looting.
Nice. I have two shotguns and I'm L-ing.
Oh my god, oh no way! Oh my god, they almost cracked the shit out of me.
Patching myself up. Fire. You guys gonna help me?
No, I'm getting chased too, I have a shotgun only.
I'm done.
Get off my friend!
Jesse, you didn't even help him!
I don't have a gun! I don't have a gun! I'm looking still!
You still don't have a gun?!
No!
What do you mean you still have a gun?!
I'm looking everywhere!
What do we fucking loot?!
Nothing! We haven't looted it! Shit! Watch this.
I almost left. I actually almost left. That was one click. You pick up the guy's arm, that's all you fucking did.
Yes! Literally, that was all the loot I had. I just dropped it on the ground. Oh,
why don't we run to the fight when you said you had no gun? Did you even say it? You just...
Yeah, I said I had two shotguns going in the shed. Two Mozambiques. I replaced one of them with this.
Mozambiques are good. Go around them. To the right.
290k! Let's go! I'm plus 300k! Wow, I sound like a little kid. Why was I so excited?
I just hit a clip!
Damn, bro, I'm about to hit 300k on Instagram!
Ah! That's pretty good.
Guys, can we all follow up Coaches right now, Instagram right now? If you open up your Instagram right now and follow up Coaches, the next person that follows, I will literally go on their profile and... Oh, wait, what's that? Yo. Yeah? Actually, you want me to do it? Alright, I will. Jesse, you fucking suck at rezzing, man!
I got everyone!
You didn't even get... You can't even get our loot. You can't even rez us. Jesse, you fucking suck this round.
What do you have in here? You guys didn't have fucking guns either!
What are you talking about? I don't have a fucking Havoc with a fucking devotion in that goddamn shit.
I'm going in.
I have
in.
The gun with the DLC. The fuck? Every shot better be a headshot. Wait. Start scanning.
Oh, wow, you was landing them bitches, though.
Wait, this is kind of nuts. You need a resin?
Maybe.
Nah, fuck me, fuck me. I wanna watch.
See, I don't have teammates like that that just wanna fucking watch. Like, really, guys? Just watch.
Somebody's close to you. This shit.
Hey, what'd that gun do?
Oh. 49 damage. All right, well.
We can't go out on that one.
I'm with it. I'm with whatever.
I'm with whatever. I'm with whatever.
Pocket Rocky. Pocket Rocky. Pocket Rocky. Rocky.
Are we eating in a restaurant?
Why?
I don't want.
Why? Then no go.
Okay.
No food for you then.
I'll eat grapes.
Oh, Jesse. Are you actually not gonna go?
Were we eating in somewhere?
Bro, we're going to that place we eat.
Oh, like the place?
Have fun. No, what don't die. What are you doing?
Oh, I thought we were talking about the one place.
Oh, no.
I thought we were saying this.
Yo, I have not been this hungry this in such a long time. Why am I hungry?
A powerful woman knows what she wants, and what I want is down there.
When do we ever do that?
It's been a while. That was the one I was talking to. Right. I didn't realize you were talking about that one.
No. You dumb as hell.
Why?
Boy, you dumb as hell. Boy, what the boy? Boy, what the boy? Here the we hell? Go.
It's a long drop. Fun.
Let's just follow these guys. These are our enemies. Look at all the movement they're doing, and we're literally getting here first.
I literally was AFK on my phone.
Yeah, you literally got here before they did.